A 32-year-old trial-awaiting prisoner, Andreas Victor Kaushi, escaped from lawful custody from the Walvis Bay Magistrates Court while being escorted from the court to the holding cells. Andreas Victor Kaushi was in custody for armed robbery and possession of a firearm without a license.
He appeared on the magistrate court, Walvis Bay Magistrate Court, on Friday. However, on the process of taking him back to the holding cells, he managed to escape. So a pursuit is launched, and until now he has not been apprehended. He is deemed dangerous because he was in a holding cell for other charges such as possessing a firearm without a license, as well as armed robbery. So the public is encouraged not to attempt and apprehend him themselves, but rather notify the police.
Meanwhile, Nampol is also investigating about 10 cases of housebreaking with intent to steal and theft between November last year and September this year. In collaboration with local banks, Nampol is offering a reward to anyone with substantial information that will lead to the successful apprehension of the suspects who are still at large.
We assure the protection of anybody who comes forth with the information, so they should really not hesitate to make contact or call that toll-free number or visit any nearest police station. We humbly request we need to arrest or to bring these suspects to book.
Anyone with substantial information is requested to dial the toll-free number at 0800 210 964.